According to a new report, the world is facing an unprecedented water crisis.
The United Nations is warning today of an approaching global water crisis.
Water, Earth's blue jewel. This is the reason why all life exists on Earth. But this is a diminishing natural resource. More than 25 countries are suffering with scarcity of this life-preserving liquid. While the human population and their lifestyle have impacted our environmental ecosystem adversely, the textile industry also plays a big role in this. From producing cotton to making fabrics, a significant amount of water is consumed at every stage. Around 150 to 200 liters of water is used for every kilogram of fabric produced. Environmental statistics suggest that around 20 billion kilograms of cotton is produced worldwide each year, with a significant amount being used to make fabric and garments, thus consuming a staggering 3,600 billion liters of water annually. Unfortunately, approximately 20% of this fabric is wasted during the garmenting process, which translates to approximately 720 billion liters of wasted water. This is a massive loss, not just in water, but also in agricultural resources, energy, and other materials. Not only there is wastage of water, but this waste eventually goes to the landfills, creating a massive challenge to the environment. But there's a solution. We can recycle this fabric waste. By implementing this, we can conserve water, reduce electricity consumption, and prevent fabric wastage going to landfill. At Chandigarh Spinning Mills, located in Punjab's Bhagwanpur, we are doing our part to change this. We are recycling the fabric wastage generated during garment production to create dyed yarns, which helps us save 160 liters of water for every kilogram of fabric produced. We source fabric waste from various countries like Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, and the USA. This fabric comes in various colors and is collected in a somewhat disorganized manner. At Chandigarh Spinning Mills, we carefully sort the fabric by color, ensuring that it is meticulously segregated. The collected fabric is then prepared for yarn production through a series of processes like shredding, 10-chambered RGF fiber opening, double-staged fiber blending to make it homogeneous. And then our state-of-art spinning machinery in blue room, carding, draw frame and rotor spinning, converting this waste fabric eventually into high-quality dyed yarns. One interesting fact is that no water is used while producing our recycled dyed yarns, and for production of fabrics using our yarns, only 20% of water is utilized in comparison to conventional ways of producing fabrics. Our current mill capacity is to produce 3,600 metric tons of recycled dyed yarn each year, resulting in saving of a total 638 million liters of water annually. And we will be expanding it significantly in the coming years. So a massive saving of water and other natural resources when we make fabric from this recycled yarn. Our recycled dyed yarn undergoes a thorough quality check to ensure it can be easily used in various textile applications such as knitting, weaving, and other textile processes. We are proud to be GRS certified for our recycled dyed yarn in CVC and TC blends, with pre-consumer cotton and post-consumer polyester making our final product 100% recycled dyed yarn. To embark upon our green revolution journey, we have also invested in sustainable solar power renewable energy to convert this trash into treasure.
At Chandigarh Spinning Mills Limited, we are dedicated to being sensitive towards the earth and its limited resources. We take pride in providing quality products while ensuring that our comfort does not come at the expense of the planet.
Furthermore, in today's world, there is a significant desire to focus on sustainability through circular fashion, and our small initiative is contributing to this larger movement. We are proud to be part of the solution and to help protect our planet for future generations.
I am at my 70s. When I look back towards my childhood, I recall the memories of the environment, which was green, with naturally pure water and air. With this small effort, I dreamed such a green atmosphere of my grandchildren someday to come in future.
We are Chandigarh Spinning Mills. Partner with us to make environment safer for coming generations through our circular fashion sustainability journey.
We are